This better not awaken anything in me.
Can I ask you a personal question, Senior Chang?
Okay, Freud. Sure. You try to penetrate my psychological armor, and you and
did your wife leave you?
Holy! What did you know?
Well, when you pick juries, you learn to read the little stuff. Same shirt twice in 1 week. Teaching us the word esposa means liar.
You guys seen a rat? Troy knocked over Fievel's cage and he escaped.
Oh, Abed, I'm sorry. He probably found more rats and is very happy living with them.
Try to join the rest of us in reality, Brito.
Brownies with the internet is going to create the next Napster. For brownies.
Yawn!
Can't I just write it on cards?
No. Do you know anybody who reads from cards?
No.
No, you don't, and that's why. Also, you might consider a darker top.
We met at a salsa club. Hmm. And, she loved the way I danced. But, I mean, you know how it goes. Just get a job.
Stop salsa dancing, of course I know.
You make no mistake about this, Winger. I pleasure that woman greatly.
Yeah. You look like you would have to. I'm not surprised you said that.
No taken.
Oh, and don't lock your knees. Never lock your knees. You know what happens when you lock your knees? You die.
Oh.
Second, when you want to drive home a point, hand them a sandwich. Try it. Hand them a sandwich.
See? Hand them a sandwich.
Yeah. Except that you just dropped the sandwich, okay. As opposed to handing it to them.
Palm.
Right. So, yeah, and try attention-grabbing words to wake up the audience, such as multiple orgasm.
Oh, no. I don't think that would really fit into my message. Maybe we should focus more on,
Yeah, Annabelle.
We're all very disappointed.
All right, dial it back a little, Britta.
If anyone should be disappointed, it's me. What kind of a group threatens to kick someone out unless he helps them?
What kind of a person is asked to help other people and then helps himself?
Mm-hmm.
Helps himself? I don't think I like being talked to that way.
He's using fake outrage to justify leaving.
Fake outrage? Justify my... Yeah, that's it. I'm out of here.
Are you breaking up with the group?
That's what you guys want.
Sorry, I've been divorced 7 times. Don't answer your phones and bury all your money in the backyard.
I have something to say. I've been a horrible husband, and I've been a horrible teacher. And I'd like to thank my student, Jeff Winger, for showing me that and helping me fix my marriage. No more 20-page essays due on Monday.
Oh, that's nice!
Thank you. Although, Winger, you should write a 1-page essay called Taking Advantage of the Emotionally Vulnerable. Booyah.
Those filler words of yours. I mean, nobody wants to buy brownies from somebody who says, and like, and I have a method for fixing that. Start from the top.
Okay. These brownies are, These brownies are delicious. They taste like...
Like?
That's not a filler word.
Whatever, Valley Girl.
You know, I thought hanging out with you guys was the worst way to pass Spanish. I was wrong.
We're the best. Now, if Senior Chang gets any crazier, he's gonna win one of those Grammy Awards.
Pulling in that psycho's class by putting myself on his radar? I mean, that guy goes any more nuts, he's gonna win a Grammy.
You are hilarious.
That's very funny. That's
what is it, the chair?
Jeff, how do you think...
Why do you care so much?
I don't.
Because to die.
I'd rather die than listen.
Who's going? A rat.
I'd like to exterminate this conversation.
What are you doing?
He's sitting in Jeff's chair, so he's trying to act like Jeff.
Oh. Oh.
A pale moonlight.
He gets any nuttier, they're gonna put him on The View.
That works, yeah.
What are we gonna do?
What are you guys talking to me for? You go dance.
I know your secret. I know about the chair.